For the next two problems, we have to change from radians to degrees. And we have to round to the nearest hundredth. Means what? Two decimal places. What to do? We have to multiply by 180 divided by pi. Use your calculator. Do the same with the other problem. Simplify pi and use your calculator. Don't forget the degrees symbol. That's very important. And that's it. We're finished.